No report on Christmas would be complete without a description of how one Hollywood family spends this holiday. So now, let us all hop on our imaginary sleigh and whisk away to the home of one of America's foremost actresses, Miss Joan Crawford.
We're so very happy to have you with us, George. This is my daughter, Christina.
Hello, everybody.
And my son, Christopher.
Hello.
All of America knows of your generosity in adopting these two homeless children. And might I say to all of our listeners, they're beautifully behaved.
Thank you, George. I feel that discipline mixed with love is such a good recipe.
Miss Crawford, could you tell us what will happen after we leave you this evening?
Nobody ever said that life was fair, Tina. I'm bigger and I'm faster. I will always beat you. 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 Beat you. Beat you.
When you polish the floor, you have to move the tree.
Don't fuck with me, fellas! This ain't my first time at the rodeo. Fuck! Fuck!
Come on, let's see another one.
Fuck!
Come on, let's see another one.
Forget it!
Barbara, please!
Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed you.